Hey there, fashion enthusiasts. This is Bright Bedina, your Kente teacher. Today, we're going to dive into the world of Kente weaving and learn how to create the stunning Agyemang design. First things first, let's talk about the history of Kente. Kente is a traditional Ghanaian cloth made of handwoven strips of silk and cotton. It's a symbol of African culture and has been used for centuries to express status, rank, and spiritual beliefs. Now, let's get into the weaving process. The Agyemang design is a complex geometric pattern featuring a series of interlocking rectangles. To create this design, weavers must carefully manipulate the shuttle, weaving each strip of fabric in a specific order. This intricate process requires skill, patience, and a deep understanding of the weaving technique. The result is a stunning piece of Kente cloth, with the Agyemang design proudly displayed. This design is often used in traditional ceremonies and is a symbol of wealth and status. Thank you for joining me on this journey into the world of Kente weaving, and don't forget to subscribe for more fashion insights. Until next time, kindly watch till the end and see how the design unfolds. Happy weaving!